What's up, Shady Crew? Back at it again with another reaction video, and we're doing another requested vid. Today we are reacting to Ratman Shiro Part 1. Now this was a requested video again. This is basically a week of rappers we haven't heard before. I've never heard Ratman before, so this will be the first time reacting on this channel. But so far, everyone that you guys have thrown this way so far, rapper-wise, has been dope. So I don't think that this is the drop-off, but we never really know, right? We just never really know. But without further ado, let's get into this video.
You ready, yeah? Whoever wins this race is the fastest. No excuses.
No excuses, Daddy.
Cute.
Ah! Ah! Oh, my leg!
Come on, come!
No!
Yeah!
Oh,
you won!
That's not fair, I had cramp in my leg. Oh, how can you
no
beat me?
No excuses.
No excuses.
Look, even Uncle Cloud see you beat me.
I won.
Hold on, princess.
Bless it, just freezing and still.
Yeah.
Daddy, yeah?
Have to, innit?
Family things.
Yeah.
Rah. She's getting big, though.
And she's getting beautiful. Look at her.
Definitely taking after her mum.
Dickhead. Come, let's roll, man. I'm going to be late.
Oh, yeah, before I forget. Here you go.
What's that for?
What do you mean, what's that for?
What, already?
Yeah.
I should have known. Your eager beaver friend. Nice, nice, nice.
Why are you still working there, fam?
What, feds come to you tomorrow morning and ask you where I've gone, what are you going to say to them? Mr. Mercedes.
I'm going to say, don't ask big man questions.
And you're going to say that to them in court as well, yeah?
I'm not going to get caught, am
and
I?
And get locked up as well, yeah? And have to sell that gold tea.
Shut up, bro.
Dickhead, drive the car, man.
Punch you in your face.
And then. Yeah?
It's like
off
that.
Guard. Yeah, yeah,
like
yeah.
That, yeah, like that. Off
come
guard.
On this road.
Okay.
Come on, man.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. Hey, check my wind, bro.
The calm, fam. This
yeah.
Is what?
Yeah, just check it. Just check it.
Hey yo, Shiro was a money man, but he wasn't loud though. 100k cash, but he kept it on the down low. Only his girl and his best friend Kauno. Kao got it too, and that was all thanks to Shiro. Shiro was a normal guy, he just worked a 9-to-5 supermarket job, never thought that it would change his life. Most he expected was a supervisor pay rise, so we made sure that his service skills were way high. Always was polite, always had a smile, always made it clear that he would go the extra mile. One regular that he'd been serving for a while called him over one day and said, I really like your style. He was from Colombia, yeah, he was a hustler. Cocaine cartel, seller, not a customer. Long story short, that man there was the plug. And it didn't take long before he started taking grub. And no, we ain't talking about some typical loco. This was 100 straight pure, it was no joke. Shiro came up, man, his money getting low. Didn't keep it to himself, now he put his way up. Shiro was low key, couldn't tell he had peed. Kyle was the opposite, arrogant and flashy. Shiro knows that stunting only brings out the wolves. And that's a danger to his family that he can't fool. Kay was his wife way before he got money up. The day that he met her was the day that he fell in love. And they had a kid, a little girl named Kyla. Daddy's princess, he covered her in designer. Anything she needs or she wants, he will buy her. His kid and his wife, that's the reason he grinds for. Now we decided that he wants to leave the game. Had a good run, man, now he's done with the cane. Take his wife, take his kid and moving straight out of London. Start a business and start to legally function. Kira, she was happy, that was all that she wanted. Carl, he was pissed, saying that he's trying to stop shit. Shiro let him know that he had to let it go. He's gonna quit while he's ahead before they take him off the road. Told him that his family's gotta come first. But you're my brother, I would never leave you in the lurch. I had the meeting and it's already arranged. I told him when I'm gone that you'll be picking up the king. They asked me, am I sure? I said, no doubt in my brain, trusting with anything. Me and you were like the same. You're my brother. Kyle couldn't believe it. He gave him the plug. He was so happy, gave Shiro a hug. Yeah, he was gasped, but deep down he was bugged. Cause he's gonna miss his boy that he grew with and he loved.
Where you going?
Nah, I don't even know. Somewhere up north, maybe Manchester, Cove, wherever.
It's a couple of hours drive.
And that's
still
light work.
Light work.
And we drive up there for gal.
Light work.
Say nothing. But who's gonna go gym, man?
But Jason can support you.
Jason's weak, fam.
Yeah, no, Jason is kind of weak still.
And he's gonna watch match of the day. Oh, it's a balance spliff, huh?
Come on, man. What balance is it? I'm on drive off every weekend.
Every weekend? So you sure she's the one for you, yeah?
I love her, bro.
No, Shy. I'm saying, are you sure she's the one?
I'm gonna marry her. I've already got the ring.
Yeah. My guy. My guy. Proud of you, bro. And I have to say as well, man, thank you. And thank you, bro. From the bottom of my heart, man, thank you. It's you, man. You put me on. You know what I mean? Food, money, clothes, all of that. I owe that to you. So yeah, man, just want to say thank you, bro.
Thank you, bro. My right hand. Primary. My bro.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on, bro.
No more.
No more.
No more.
No more. No more. Come on, bro.
Magic.
Magic, bro.
Alright, I'll shout you, yeah, man. Trying to find myself a cool.
Down the line, it was showers last night. Him, his girl, and his kid in the morning catch a flight. They're moving away so they can start a new life. Plus, he proposed, so she's gonna be his wife. He was in the club celebrating a farewell party, a toast to his engagement. Him, Kyle, demanding everyone he kept close. Bottles popping everywhere. Shiro paid for all of those. He told them, drink up, no stress, have a good time. He just wants to see them all happy on his last night. Everybody's waving, everybody's nice. His phone starts to ring and it was Kira on the line. Was Nazy in the club, so he took her outside. When he picked up the phone, straight grease on the line.
Yo, babe, your money man, I'm in your house with your wife and kid.
Who's this?
No long, I'ma make this quick. Look, I just want the code to the safe. Give me that and then they'll both be safe.
Who the fuck are you?
Rude boy, that ain't the code to the safe. Don't make me have to shoot your girl in the face.
Shiro, please, just give him the code. Kyle's scared and I just want him to go.
Fuck. In that safe, that's all the money I've made. If I let him take that, I'll have nothing to my name.
At least you have us.
Yeah, you're right. Give him the phone, it's gonna be alright.
Shiro, please, just give him the code. And as soon as you can, hurry up and get home.
Money man, so tell me what's the code.
Swear after that man, you better let them go. It's all our birthday, 23 of the 808.
Excuse me while I clear out your safe.
While rushing home, Shiro calls Kyle.
Hey,
there's man in my house, got my wife and my child.
What the fuck, are they mad? I'm coming there now. And wait for me to come before you run inside the house.
Shiro gets home, and no he couldn't wait. He ran inside the house to make sure that they were safe. The house was all dark, he turned on the light. He couldn't hear a sound, there was nobody in sight. He ran up the stairs, what the fuck is going on? Kira in his door and the stuff is all gone. Safe is all empty, baffled and confused. Why would man take them and their clothes and their shoes? He's calling Kira, but she's not picking up. He's about to call the police cause he's running out of luck. But then he sees a letter on the floor, he picks it up. Dear Shiro, my love, I'm sorry. I know right now you must feel so confused. No, there wasn't really a robbery. I staged that to get the code from you. I took your money and I took Kyla. and you're never gonna see us again. I didn't do it just to hurt you, but there's someone else and I wanna be with him. I know you're thinking, how could I take your daughter? But the truth is, she's not even yours. I cheated all of them years back, and he's the reason that I'm doing this for. He said if I take your money, then we can all be together. Just me, him and Kyla, start a life and run away together. But Kyla, she won't stop crying. But one day I'll make her understand. I actually named her after her father. Your friend Kyle, that's her real dad. Now we're gonna be with him. Goodbye.
Yo! Yo! Okay, yo, all right, I did not see that coming. Shout out to Rap Man. This video is absolutely dope, man. I miss these moments, man, when creative people just create, man. The lyrics were absolutely dope. Again, you guys know I love the story time vibe, but this was like a rap movie. And I loved every moment of it, man. But yo, what an emotional roller coaster that was. Like, I was not expecting that. Wow. But yeah, man, let's get into it. So like I said, man, the video was absolutely well detailed, very creative. It was dope, man. You know, the lyrics in it definitely portrayed the story. And they gave us cliffhangers, man. This was dope. This is what is missing in today's hip hop. We don't have much stories being told. A lot of rapping, a lot of skills being shown, but not as much stories being drawn up. But this was absolutely dope. As to the story itself, like, I'm shaking, bruh. I mean, what would you do in that situation? Think about this, man. You put your life on the line for your daughter and for your wife to be. And just when you're at the pinnacle of your success, after you've risked it all, you got your plug, you're ready to go, move on with your life, and you get set up, and everything you work for is gone. Your child is not your child. And the man that was standing right next to you throughout this entire ordeal took everything that you had away. What emotion would you have right there? Like, I don't think that there would be any walls left, because I'd probably tear out all the walls and everything. I'd be the Incredible Hulk, smashing and breaking everything, and you know, in two jumps, I'll be on top of the car. Because what we not finna do, you're not finna take everything that I got and just ride off into the sunset like we good. It's not going down, bruh. But yeah, man, this was dope. Definitely gonna have to check out Shiro Part 2. I'm hooked. So definitely gotta see where this goes from here. So definitely look out for that. But yeah, this was dope. Thank you for this requested video. We'll shout you out within the course of this video. And yeah, man, we're going to keep this moving. Like I said, stay tuned. Your video is coming up next, man, as we are on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Make sure that you share this video. Spam up that like. Subscribe if you're new. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Until then, Shady Crew, stay shady.